Hi, my name is Stephanie Childress. I read music and I'm a violinist and a conductor. So I started playing the violin when I was 6 years old. I'd just seen a Nigel Kennedy violin concert at the Four Seasons and I was very much inspired by that. And that, of course, led me to I played the piano for a while as well, and then all that orchestral sort of background led me into conducting and things like that. Go to bed. It's all about making sure that you know you're prepared. It's very much a mental game. It's like an athlete, kind of. A lot of it is mental. And it's definitely about just making sure that you enjoy what you do. That's essentially what it all comes down to, I think. Academia has definitely helped the way I approach performance. Funnily enough, only about 5 or 10% of the course is practical performance. So a lot of it is essays and history and logic and philosophy. So that's definitely helped broaden my mind to the possibilities of music and what that can offer beyond the stage. I think it's always really hard when you're trying to juggle different things, especially sort of there aren't enough hours in the day. For example, I've just spent a week with the singers just going through the opera and going through the score and working with them, and that's just even before the term started. And this is the first day of term and I already feel kind of a bit exhausted, but as long as it's rewarding, I think you can never have enough energy for things like that. I see the conductor more as a prism than anything else. You've got the performers, the conductor and the audience, and the conductor is definitely binding those two external elements together. When you're standing in front of an orchestra, you've got about 100 different interpretations of the same piece, and you have to somehow justify that and make that into one for the audience to receive. So this is the first opera I've conducted. It's Benjamin Britten's The Rape of Lucretia. And funny enough, it's based on Shakespeare's poem, Le Viol de Lucrèce. And it's an absolutely gorgeous piece, very haunting sometimes, like much of Britten music is. And it will definitely appeal to a wide audience because having sort of Shakespearean roots will appeal to English literature students, being based in ancient Rome, definitely history and classic students will be interested. I definitely like to pursue both. I think my main ambition is to be a conductor, and that's definitely something that I went to Cambridge for, to be in such an environment where I can conduct and I can get my friends together and run through a piece or even put on an opera. So I think that's definitely my primary goal.